Hello everybody and welcome to Mud Ireland. This is going to be our Christmas concert this year. It's been a strange year, 2020. We've been not so much doing gardening this year, not so many events in the garden, but we have been doing a lot of live streaming, and this is going to be, I suppose, rounding off the year with it. We've got four great musical acts for you. We're going to fill them over the course of the day and the evening, and we hope you enjoyed them. We're going to start off with, I think, our liveliest bunch, certainly our biggest bunch. We've managed to get St. Columbus, Miss Creaners and Miss Carl's 6th and 5th class to come down. They've been preparing some their choir songs. And yeah, they're definitely going to be the liveliest anyway. They promised me they're going to be lively. I think we may have had to pay them in selection boxes to see how lively they are. But I'm going to hand you over to them now. Thanks very much.
Thank you. you can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking it so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as me and Grandpa we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver
close.
Well, that was absolutely wonderful. I'd like to thank all the class, Miss Creener's class, Miss Carr's class. That really perked us all up. I'd like to have a few words with Miss Creener, if I may. And thanks very much for bringing the children down and rehearsing
Welcome.
Them.
Welcome. A pleasure.
I know this year you're doing the Christmas concert, the Christmas carols by Zoom as well, I believe.
We're doing our carol service by Zoom. We have to record all the songs because we can't sing indoors. So the rehearsal for this was done indoors as well, or outdoors as well. So it'll be Zoom and PowerPoint and all of that cool stuff. But whoa, the technology has blown us all away.
Yeah, it works. The community garden has had a long relationship with St. Columbus. We've done a few projects together. This year, I think one of the best projects we've ever done is regarding some wheat. A girl called Hilary from UCD, a scientist out there, has got involved. You might like to talk to us about that, Anne?
So Hilary approached us to know if we'd like to grow our own pizzas, which is kind of a cool concept. So we said, right, we'll bring the little ones down. So just before the lockdown, they came here. They planted their seeds. And they grew. We have a young man here, Cody, who helped out by keeping them watered over the lockdown. And then in the autumn, when we came back to school, the infants came in and they actually harvested their own wheat. And just about 2 weeks ago, they made their own flour using pestles and mortars in the classroom. So the next bit is to actually make the pizza dough, maybe in the spring and maybe when things are a little bit more normal.
Well, I have some information for you. I happen to know that the date has been set. I think Odlums have got involved a little bit. And also, Hilary was telling me that Timo, who runs our local Italian and pizzeria, Damimo's, who we also have a good relationship in the garden, is going to come over and give all the children a demonstration, because we do have our own pizza oven in the garden. So we're going to light up that fire and get all the kids there and actually be taught by a professional.
Oh, super.
So that's great. So we have every year, you know, you've brought a little bit of a magic to the garden. So we have a little bit of a magic trick for you guys now as well, okay? Just to round off your performance.
Oh,
the wind is blowing the wrong way. Well, we're going to cover Miss Creener in snow to help celebrate. Welcome back to Mud Island. We have a group now that we've been trying to get play here for a long time. They're busy men. They're all from the north side of Dublin. It's a SeaSharps Barbershop Quartet. I've been listening to a little bit of the warm-up and it's absolutely gorgeous. It's sounding great. So I'm going to stand out of the way and let you enjoy it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for having us to Mud Island. We're delighted to be here. We're going to do a couple of Christmas songs and a few other songs that you will know well. So we're going to start off with It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10, listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hoplon boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. heart.
The next number we're going to do is an old Beatles song called When I'm 64.
When I get older, losing my hair, so many years from now, will you still be sending me a valentine, a birthday greetings, bottle of wine? If I've been out till the 2:45, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? You'll be older too. Say the word, baby, I could stay with you. I could be handy mending a fuse just when your lights have gone. You could knit a sweater by the fireside a Sunday morning, go for a ride, doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we could rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight if it's not too dear. We shall scrimp and save. Our grandchildren are your knee, little Vera, Chuck, and Dave. Do 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 do. Send me a postcard, drop me a line, please, stating point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in the form. Mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? When I'm 64.
Four.
When I'm 64.
Thank you very much. Thank you, folks. That was When I'm 64. And we'd like to continue now with another song recorded originally by the Drifters, and it's called Under the Boardwalk.
Please sing
One,
along with
two,
us.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Bum ba bum 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 bum. Bum ba bum 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 bum.
When the sun beats down and burns the tar upon the room.
Bum 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 bum.
And your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk,
down by
the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby is where I'll be.
Bum 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 bum. Under the boardwalk,
of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Now
at the park you'll hear the happy sound of a carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and French fries they sell.
Under the boardwalk,
down by
the sea,
on a blanket with my baby is where I'll be.
Bum 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 bum. Under the boardwalk,
of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people
moonwalk in the bud.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, folks. We'd like to continue now with a song which Louis Armstrong recorded some time ago. Very well known, a lovely song. It's called What a Wonderful World.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I hear babies cry, I've watched them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world, wonderful, wonderful world.
Thank you. Yeah. We hope you enjoyed that. And now to finish up our set, we'd like to do another Christmas song, and this one is called Let It Snow.
We really hope it doesn't.
Ready?
Do 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 do. The snowman in the yard is frozen hard. He's a sorry sight to see. If he had a brain, he'd complain. Bet he wishes he were me, were me. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, 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 let it snow.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so we're winding down after a really great afternoon in Mud Island. We've lit the brazier. It's getting a bit chilly, but we're going to keep working on into the night. We've got two more really, really great acts. Now seems a good time to thank people. We've got GTM events that have been doing the filming all day, all remote control, you'll see on some of our social media. We've got Pablo, one of our neighbours, doing sound. Excellent job. They did work for some Woodstock before and were brilliant. We must also thank our sponsors, of course. We've got Dublin City Council via the NEC, via the Big Cheer event, which is an event that's taking place all around the NEIC area. And they've been very generous with their sponsorship again this year. Two acts coming on later on. We've got some opera, and then we've got some wonderful schoolgirls that live nearby for singing. They're really, really brilliant. They're old friends of the garden. They performed here before. And we're looking forward to that later on. Hopefully it'll... Oh, jeez.
Ho, 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 ho.
Hello.
Hello there. I'm so glad I met somebody. I was afraid I'd be late. Is the concert over?
Well, hello, Santa. Fancy meeting
you. Indeed, I just thought I'd drop in. I've just been with my friends, all the boys and girls in Dublin City Council.
Excellent.
They
told
me to come down here. In fact, they asked me to do something for them. But more later, I have a surprise for you. But could I just talk to the boys and girls from the Mud Island?
Say where you are. There, yeah.
I just wanted to say that I'll be back on Christmas Eve, and there's presents for everybody in the audience. Rumour has it that I wouldn't make it this year, but I can assure you, Santa will be here. And I know in Mud Island here and the surrounding area, you've all been very good this year. It's been very tough on you, I know. But you'll be well rewarded this year. And I want to congratulate your grannies and granddads and mammies and daddies and all the children especially who have put in so much time to this wonderful garden here. They're making life easier and life more pleasant for everybody. And the City Council are very, very happy with the job you're doing. They're very impressed, as I am myself. Anyway, the surprise is...
Oh, you have a present for us.
I have a present for you. This is maybe a little Christmas present. But I would like to announce that Dublin City Council have given you, awarded you first place in the Dublin City Central Area Allotment competition.
Brilliant.
Well
brilliant.
Done. Yes, indeed, we have to. But there you are. That's the
that's brilliant.
Certificate. Well done.
Excellent. Thank you very much to Dublin City Council for awarding it. Thank you, Santa,
they're
for coming
so
all
nice.
This way.
They're so nice down in Dublin City Council.
They're good. Brian and Carl and Darren and
I know,
Nadal
I met them all. I met them.
Very good boys and girls.
They're very, very, very good. Excellent. Yes. And I'll be bringing them a few presents too.
That's brilliant. Santa, I have to ask.
Yes.
I've noticed something. With this last lockdown thing, I've been growing this beard a bit longer. I notice your beard is a little shorter. I think I can guess why.
Well,
am I wrong?
Go on.
Mask.
Correct.
I knew it.
I had a problem this year, and it was Mrs. Claus's idea.
She said,
you'll have to trim it this year. Get your mask on. Factories in the North Pole, we have mask wearing and social distancing.
Of course.
We all washing the hands, and I hope you children and mammies and daddies, you're doing the same. All over Christmas, don't let your guard down. We must be safe and look after each other. Isn't that right?
Brilliant.
That's right. Now, Paul, I have to go.
So thanks for dropping by. I can imagine you're busy.
I have to go. My reindeer are in Phoenix Park.
We've only a few days. Oh, that's good. That's how they hang out.
They love going to see their cousins there. Love it. Anyway,
good thinking. You're not far.
Thank you very much, and I'm delighted for you. Well done,
thank you very
congratulations.
Much. Just
congratulate the committee for me and all your volunteers. They're wonderful.
Yeah.
I've heard so much about them, and Mrs. Claus will be delighted to hear it too, because she's a gardener herself, you know.
I didn't know that.
She's
very
good.
Tell her drop by sometime.
I will certainly.
I know you're busy this time of the year, but maybe.
Thank you very much.
Brilliant.
All the
thank
best,
you.
Boys and girls, mums and dads. Bye bye.
Say hello to all the and everything.
Will do. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Wow. Well, that was a surprise. Thank you, Santa Claus. Busy schedule. Thank you, Dublin City Council. So Mud Island has just been awarded the Central Area Dublin City Neighbourhood Allotments First Place. Thank you very much. So now I'd like to introduce our next act. They're called Passion. They're comprised of three members. Oleg Ponomarev, I've had to write them down, is an old friend of the garden. We had him at an open day 1 year. He plays a violin and it's the most perfect music for a sunny, sunny afternoon in the city. He's been joined by Tony Norton, who he also had play very recently, a fabulous opera singer. He was one of our first live streams we did, so we've asked him back. He's a really versatile voice, I think. And then they're ably assisted by Justin McCann on keyboard stroke piano. So this is Passion next.
Thank you. starlight on fields of snow, the winter's morning light and evening's glow. I wish you candles that shine from every tree, so all the world can see the light that there could be. I wish you music, I wish you song, with voices echoing, joyous and strong. I wish you church bells ringing loud and clear. I wish you Christmas, a merry Christmas, a merry Christmas to remember all of the year. Old friends smiling, thinking of times gone by. Young friends laughing, Christmas is here. Spirits are bright and hopes are high. I wish you loved ones around the fire. May Christmas bring you all your heart's desire. I wish you children to make the season new, with dreams to help come true, just like it was for you. I wish you blessings, I wish you love, the sound of angel choirs from high above. I wish you laughter, happiness and cheer. I wish you Christmas, a merry Christmas, and may its joy and peace be with you through the
La cosa, na giornate sole, n'aria serena dopo una tempesta, quell'aria fresca pare già una festa, che bella cosa, na giornate sole, ma na tu sole. Più bello in me, a sole mio, sta in fronte a te, o sole mio, sta in fronte a te, sta in fronte a te. Notte e sole se ne scende, me venne quasi una malinconia sotto finestra toia restaria, quando fa notte e sole se ne scende. Sole mio, sta in fronte a te, oh sole mio, sta in fronte a te, sta in fronte a te, sta in fronte a te. Deine Freunde.
Sleigh bells ring, I am listening. In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. The better we can build a snowman, don't pretend that he's passing brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when we're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans we have made, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's passing brown. You'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when we're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans we have made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Yeah. Happy Christmas.
So, we're at Mudstocking still. My hands, I've had to put my gloves on, as you can tell by my breath and Tony's last breath, it's been, it's getting colder and colder. It's a great pleasure now to introduce the next act, Joya and Pria Hobson. I've known them for quite a while, or in a local school. They live only a few hundred metres from the garden. I first saw them perform at a concert where they came on stage accompanied by their mum on guitar. Today they're going to do it, just the two of them singing. Their voices are outstanding. And I've had a little sneak peek of some of the work they're going to do for tonight, and they may have even edited a well-known Christmas carol, especially for Mud Ireland. So next up, thank you, Joya and Pria Hobson.
So our first song will be a cover on Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. We have changed it to Have Yourself a Mud Ireland Christmas.
Have yourself a Mud Ireland Christmas. Let your heart be light. From North Strand our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a Mud Ireland Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy garden days of yore. Five lamb friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if Nefet allows. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a Mud Ireland Christmas now.
So the next song we're going to be singing is Thank God It's Christmas by Queen.
Oh, my love, we've had our share of tears. Oh, my friends, we've had our hopes and fears. Oh, my friends, it's been a long, hard year. But now it's Christmas. Yes, it's Christmas. Thank God it's Christmas. Oh, my friends, on this one day of days, thank God it's Christmas. Yes, it's Christmas. Thank God it's Christmas. For one day, thank God it's Christmas. Thank God it's Christmas. Thank God it's Christmas.
So this is a song that we wrote during lockdown, and it's a cover of Linger by the Cranberries, and it's just about the whole lockdown experience.
We wish we could return, wish we never had to learn. Words like COVID-19, coronavirus, you're so mean. You're tearing us apart, ruining everything. And yet, though this time is strange, so much to rearrange. We'll keep washing our hands, all we can do is stand together while apart. It's not a game to us, and we're in so deep. We sacrifice to keep us safe. Social distancing our fingers, ah. We don't want to let it linger. We don't want to, we don't want to, we don't want to let it linger. Oh, from Wuhan to Milan, something really has gone wrong. For singing songs, singing songs. If at home we stay, close pub, self-isolate. Socializing at home, call loved ones on the phone. A virtual Christmas day is a tiny price to pay, and we will prevail. We'll keep our precious people safe. The strongest standing for the weakest. Ah, we can make sure it won't linger. We have to, we have to, we cannot let it linger.
Thank you very much.
We hope you enjoyed.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Now, that brings to a conclusion a wonderful festival we've had today, Mudstocking 2020. I hope you enjoyed it. I do think that it gave a great feel for the community garden, what Mud Island's all about. We've shown you a few different parts of the garden. We've had some of our old favourites play. We've had some new people who've had lots of local talent. I think you'll agree there was a good mix of acts there. Some brilliant songs sung, particularly by some of the acts. We enjoyed our surprise visit from Santa and delighted to win our award for the best allotments in the Dublin City Neighbourhood Awards. And also we were able to let you know a little bit more about our website, which this should be going out on. It'll also be going out on our YouTube channel. So mudisland.ie, click on there to keep up to date with all our latest, well, whatever events are going to be having and the latest garden news. All that leaves me to do is, on behalf of the Mud Island Committee, wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a safe one too. Thanks very much.